Number one is the maximum muscular performance. Okay. Maximum muscular performance, we'll describe it as Pmax. Performance. So performance is the content. So performance, Pmax, maximum muscular performance. Second one is maximal force, Fmax. Third one is maximal velocity, Vmax. Okay. Fourth one, maximal force. This is a Russian term. It just follows only in terms of strength and condition. Other, you won't find such terms in scientific languages. Russian term. Okay. Maximal force, which is F now. Maximal force and maximal velocity. Bar lifting actually checks the strength because it checks the one other all the movements. The strength, the weight lifting checks the bar because those three jerks and the snatch, you're doing a short span of time.
Most important concept. So, if you have a good velocity maximum, a maximum velocity, maximum force, you go home to the maximum. That's what it means. Clear? Next. If you are force and velocity, you can describe one more time about PM. That is maximal performance. If you want a good maximal performance,
in that we have some peak performance. For example, maximal force. I'll give you an example. You are doing a squat, okay? And you are maximal squat, and your maximal. Maximum force is the amount of weight of it. For example, is it 80 kg? Maximum force. Okay, that is it. MM. FMM. Do you think QB, for example, is 80 kg? Will take it as 80 kg? No one considers it in terms of weight. Is 80 kg? Okay. Is maximum FMM is 80 kg? Do you think he will be able to use that maximum force while sprinting? Do you think he will be able to use that 80 kg of force, deliver that 80 kg? 80 kg of force you expect. It is not possible. That force, but again, in sprinting, he uses maximum force. That is not possible. That's the difference. Difference?
Yeah, what is the difference between these two? Yeah, he is almost like completely equal. This guy is higher. So, physique is one different. If you ask him to throw a shot put, and if you ask him to throw a javelin throw, do you think they will be able to? Why? In terms of strength, we'll speak in terms of strength. Definitely there are other factors in terms of we'll speak in terms of strength. What is other? What is physique difference? The other one?
Object.
Object,
yeah.
Object. Okay, so the weight of the implement is different between these two. Okay, so now how much heat has to create an engine? How much heat has to create an engine? Both are throwing, right? Both of them are using that.
If you want strength, 4 to 6 reps. If you want power.